सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड। हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू टॉपिक। द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज टेबल ऑफ सेवन एंड टेबल ऑफ एट। Let us start with the table of 7. One group of 7 stars means 7 one time. So 7 ones are 7. Two groups of 7 stars means 7 two times. 7 plus 7 is equal to 14. So 7 twos are 14. Of 7 stars means 7 three times. 7 plus 7 plus 7 is equal to 21. So 7 threes are 21. 7 stars means 7 four times. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 is equal to 28. So 7 fours are 28. Groups of 7 stars means 7 five times. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equal to 35. So 7 fives are 35. Six groups of 7 stars means 7 six times. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 is equal to 42. So 7 six are 42. Seven groups of 7 stars means 7 seven times. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equal to 49. So 7 sevens are 49. Eight groups of 7 stars means 7 eight times. So 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 equal to 56. So 7 eights are 56. Nine groups of 7 stars means 7 nine times. 7 plus 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 7 is equal to 63. So 7 nines are 63. Groups of 7 stars means 17 times. So 7 plus 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 7 is equal to 70. So 7 tens are 70. Now let us revise once again table of 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. 7 sixes are 42. 7 sevens are 49. 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 70. Let us start with the table of 8. One groups of 8 means 8 one time. So 8 ones are 8. Two groups of 8 flowers means 8 two times. 8 plus 8 equal to 16. So 8 twos are 16. Three groups of 8 flowers means 8 three times. 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 24. So 8 threes are 24. Four groups of 8 flowers means 8 four times. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 equal to 32. So 8 fours are 32. Five groups of 8 flowers means 8 five times. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 40. So 8 fives are 40. Six groups of 8 flowers means 8 six times. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 48. So 8 six are 48. Seven groups of 8 flowers means 8 seven times. So 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 plus 8 is equal to 56. So 8 sevens are 56. Eight groups of 8 flowers means 8 times. So 8 plus 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 8 is equal to 64. So 8 are 64. Nine groups of 8 flowers means 8 times. So 8 plus 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 8 is equal to 72. So 8 nines are 72. Ten groups of 8 flowers means 8 times. So 8 plus 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 8 is equal to 80. So 8 tens are 80. Is the table of 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 sixes are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, 8 tens are 80. Activity time. Multiplication puzzles table of 7. Example, 7 eights are 56. Like that you take any fruit, draw and do the table of 7. Now homework time. Fill in the correct answer in your maths notebook. Circle the correct answer. Here 3 answers are given. 7 fours are. Which answer it comes, you all of you circle that answer. Hope you all of you understood very well the table of 7 and the table of 8. Thank you.